Double Robotics booth with Jason Liu. No, Jay Liu. Sorry about that, Jay.
No problem.
And this is a really intriguing product. This is an audio and video podcast, so I'm going to say describe this. We're looking at what looks like a Segway with an iPad on the top of it. Why don't you tell us what this is?
Yes, this is our iPad-based telepresence robot. So I'm standing here in San Francisco, California, but this robot could be anywhere in the world as long as it's got wireless internet. So this thing could be sitting in a manufacturing floor in China. I could walk this up over to someone's shoulder and tell them to work faster.
Oh, nice. Yeah, those people aren't stressed enough. You should do that, right?
Well, our customers are stressing us out. They want us to work faster. So
there you
go.
For the people on the audio, he's actually controlling this again Segway type device. It looks like a cylinder on the ground, and he's rolling the thing forward and backwards and right and left.
Yep.
And there's an iPad mounted. Now you said that you were unable to get Wi-Fi to work here.
Yeah. There's just
too much signal interference.
Yeah,
in the room.
There's too many exhibitors and too many people using with their own Wi-Fi hotspots here.
So would you picture that you would basically use FaceTime between your iPad and the one on the floor?
Right. So we actually provide our own app, and it comes with FaceTime-like functionality. So you have audio and you have video. You can see what's going on over on the other side and actually have a conversation with a real human being, too. So that is.
So I could picture this as you'd maybe have three or four of these in an office, and whoever's out of town that day can still come to the meeting, or you're out sick or something like that. Don't come in and get your cooties all over everybody at work.
90% of our orders are from companies who are buying it for their remote employees.
That is a really terrific. A little bit creepy. A little creepy. I like that. Well, I can also picture somebody sticking a kick me sign on the back of the iPad, right?
They have done that. I've seen them do that.
I'm guessing that wasn't my first one to come up with that.
So the interesting thing is that you can also have this at home and keep an eye on your aging grandparents if they're really far away, see what grandma's cooking for Thanksgiving, that sort of thing. If you have teenage children.
Talk about creeping grandma out now.
Creeping grandma out. Well, if you have teenage children and you're away at work and you want to make sure that they're actually doing their homework at home.
And you're following them around. I'm loving the use cases for this.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
So. At this point now, I've got to ask you, how much is this thing going to cost?
Right. So this thing retails for $2,500, but we're selling this for $2,000 right now. We're giving people a $500 pre-order discount.
Wow. That's not as bad as I would have thought, and I'm sure that'll come down over time, too.
We like to think of this as sort of like Moore's Law, where over time we're going to make this cheaper and better. A lot of people compare this to flights. If you travel internationally a lot, just with two flights, it's already paid for itself, and you don't have to travel anymore.
Actually, that's a really good point, the cost of that. Well, I thank you very much. Is this on sale now?
This is it. We're selling it now. We're taking pre-orders from our website.
All right. Thank you very much. Again, this is Jay from Double Robotics.
Thank you.